Kate from Germany. Kate is from Germany. I rain. I don't like rain. Randolph can't very well. Randolph can't drive very well. I never to rock music. I never listen to rock music. What clothes do you at work? What clothes do you wear at work? What? It looks delicious. What is he eating? It looks delicious. Julia is a person I have ever met. Julia is the nicest person I have ever met. To meet Pablo for lunch tomorrow. I'm going to meet Pablo for lunch tomorrow. Can you pass the salt? Can you pass the salt? Here you are. Can you give me a to the station? Can you give me a lift to the station? We need to hurry. We have time left. We need to hurry. We have little time left. Can you tell me where last night? Can you tell me where you went last night? When? Here, I'll tell you something. When you get here, I'll tell you something. I can't hear the TV. Can you? I can't hear the TV. Can you turn it up? You look different today. Have you your hair? You look different today. Have you dyed your hair? Jack made a lot of money this year. Now he can a luxury holiday. Jack made a lot of money this year. Now he can afford a luxury holiday. Michael works for BP and... Michael works for BP, and so do I. I regret the purple shirt. I regret not buying the purple shirt. I wish I... So many problems right now. I wish I didn't have so many problems right now. Can you me your dictionary? I'll give it back later. Can you lend me your dictionary? I'll give it back later. Rosie isn't picking up her phone. She could... Rosie isn't picking up her phone. She could be sleeping. If I would have tried to help. If I had known, I would have tried to help. We couldn't see the sun. The sky was... We couldn't see the sun. The sky was overcast. He was arrested, but he was caught with a stolen TV. He was arrested for burglary. He was caught with a stolen TV. The job was interesting, so I... for it. The job was interesting, so I applied for it.
You did well to get this far, but you will never defeat me. Taste my native question.
I'd rather you me every 5 minutes. I'd rather you wouldn't call me every 5 minutes. By this time next year, a new car. By this time next year, I'll have bought a new car. I was over the... when I found out I'd aced the English test. I was over the moon when I found out I'd aced the English test.
Oh! That really hurts! You might think you know everything, but there's always more to learn! I'll get you!